So yes guys, you can change the date using command prompt and can do many more things related to it. So watch the full video to increase your knowledge and talent in command prompt and computing. You can also just view the date number 0. Yes, number 0, not 1. Open command prompt at any location where you want to. As this is the series based on command prompt, so you have to open command prompt again and again. That's why it's number 0. Number 1, what is the name of the command? So the name of the command is date, simply date. So how to see the date? Simply type date space slash t and hit enter. You will see the date here. So you can see it here, it's correct. Number 3, how to change the date? Simply type date and hit enter. Now according to your PC, what's the format showing to you? See. For example, DD means date, MM means month, YY means year. So type according to your format. So I have to change it according to my birth date, that is 18th November 2002. November means 11. So 18 space 11 2002. But we can't use space here, we have to use hyphen. So notice that. Hit enter. Now it will show you one error. A required privilege is not held by the client. So what the hell is this? So whenever you want to change your date, it is compulsory to open command prompt in administrator mode. So how to open command prompt in administrator mode? Now you will see here, run as administrator. So click it here. Press yes. Now let's try to change it again. Okay, so the changes have been done. Now type date and hit enter. You will see it's now showing 18th November 2002. You can also view it here. So yes, I was born on Monday. You can also use it like this to check on which date you were born. So jokes apart. So now we have typed the date again, so to view it, not date slash t. So what to do now? So to close it, you can simply press enter. This means that you have to not change the date, or you can do it like this way also, date and press control c to terminate this process. This was our fifth point. Point number 6, what if we enter the wrong date? For example, 123 hyphen something like this, then year. So you will see the error here. The system can't accept the date entered. So there is the algorithm running behind which checks that if you are entering the correct date or not. Let's try to cheat him. 31 of 2, 2002, let it be. So 31th of Feb never comes. So again the error. Point number 7, if you want to see more details related to date or any command, you can do simply like this. Now you can read this all for your more information. So thank you so much for watching the full video. Also watch this video to know how to show files and folder in tree structure in command prompt. And watch this our command prompt full playlist for increasing your knowledge. If this video was helpful to you, give this video the thumbs up. If you are new here, subscribe to my channel for more technical related videos like this. So that's it for this video. Bye bye.